Still don't know what the sword is. Ruined atoll. Graveyard. Haven't been there yet, I guess. Interesting. Is that a laser? No, it's light. Orange pearl ring, cyan pearl ring, inverted ash, anklet, perfume, louder echo. Fire? No hearts, but fire. Aura's gem. Scavenger's mask. Tincture. Defense down. Melee up, okay. Defense up, but magic down, I guess? Muffling bell. They can't, so I can sneak past people, I guess? Hope so. Quarry. Have I been there before? Yes, I have. Guns, lower miasma, the rooted ziggurat. It is a ziggurat. Wow. A friend? That's funny. A lost echo? That's eerie. Oh, that's inside of... Okay. Wait, zone is extremely dangerous and it's best left alone if you're feeling brave. Only ghosts are permitted to enter the inner ruins. Inner grounds, rather. Look at all this ding-dang... Look at all this ding-dang technology. What the diddling... MP! Oops, nope, didn't mean to do that. And then the other one was, let's see, how expensive was strength? Okay. Oh shit. Don't like that he's got a sword. Shield seems to not be that great against this guy. All of my health before his HP even showed up. What the ridiculousness? Are you kidding me right now? The librarian. Why is the librarian so ridiculous? What? Alright, let's go back to, oh my god, that's ridiculous. Let's go back to the siege engine. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. I don't even know if I guess it can bring him closer, because he does tend to scuttle away like a little stupid idiot. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go.